Potomac's speed on that coming around the net was just awesome to see, and a great pass and great shot.
Boy, when I watched the replay there, James, Sam Fioretti caused a lot of traffic in front of Hewitt just as that shot comes through as well.
Here come the Warriors again. Ouellette with a dangerous hit on point, and Fioretti going after him, pops him with one. Ouellette misses. Fioretti takes him down as he responds after the hit from Ouellette on the Warriors' 16-year-old. Now Point having words with another Pat player. Oh, yeah! It's Pats! It's Warriors! Welcome to the jungle here in downtown Moose Jaw. Doucette continuing to joust with Dyson Stevenson as they will come right to the Regina bench.
Well, that all starts as Point gets up and Stevenson goes over and grabs him by the head. Bell's right there just in case. Set jumps in there right away as well.
It's a dangerous hit that Ouellette had on Braden Point. That is the initial penalty. I like the call by Fioretti going after. Braden Point needs protection. Let's be 100% on. He needs protection. And Sam Fioretti comes to his aid after the questionable hit by Ouellette. He doesn't play that way, we should mention.
What a great job. Great job by Sam Fioretti. Not the biggest guy himself, but he's there for his teammate Braden Point, and he delivers some big bombs onto Ouellette.
I like that Doucette coming in after as well, and the when Point was talking with Stevenson there, Doucette doesn't back down against a bigger guy than him.
We'll see how this gets called.
Boy, Tyler Bell was incensed at Stevenson as Stevenson was going off to the bench. I'm watching for that as they come out.